toasty to see stuff. I'm out here to help people understand that we're going to say thank you to all of our friends in the military, overseas and here at home. And we're in front of the big USS Iowa back there, and we're having a good time today. And we're going to recognize everybody in all branches of the service. That's the Navy, the Army, the Air Force, the Marines, and of course, the United States Coast Guard. Well, thank you very much. See you around.
Knew a man, called him Sandy Cane. Few folks even knew his name. But a hero, yes, was he. Left a boy, came back a man. Still many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. Can't forget the look in his eyes, or the tears he cried, as he said these words to me. All gave some, some gave all, some stood through for the red, white, and blue. Some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all.
Well, I'm so proud as mayor of this city to be here today to show our gratitude to the military. Not only as mayor of the city of Los Angeles, as a service member myself in the United States Navy.
Now Sandy Cane is no longer here, but his words are also clear.
It's just a small thing that I can do to support our troops. They're out there on the front lines, putting their lives on the line, away from their families and jobs, and anything I can do to make their world a little bit more comfortable, such as gathering people together to bring items such as sunscreen and white socks and batteries, or you know, licorice, anything that could be of benefit to them.
America, can't you see? All gave some, and some gave all, and some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all.
Hi, my name is James Lewis. This is my son, Nolan.
If you ever think of me,
around here today at the Iowa Packing Boxes and Resources. And this is very important to show our support to the troops, to let them know that people here back in the States are really rooting for them, looking out for them, and praying for them for a safe return.
Some gave all.